guys taken to the distance and been successful there. So he's had tough fights, but obviously stepping up to this next level is really going to be a test to see how successful he really is. You see a guy, you know, you see with 12 wins all by finish, 10 of them in the first round.
He might have popped as he comes into the cage.
Итак, знакомьтесь с соперниками. Боец в синем углу. Ему 20 лет, росту 70 сантиметров, вес 61,7 килограмма. Профессиональный рекорд 3 боя, 3 победы. Его стиль ММА, дамы и господа, из Тбилиси, Грузия, Тао Атомия. Его соперник красного углу клетки. Ему также 20 лет, рост 170 сантиметров, вес 61,4 килограмма. Профессиональный рекорд 14 боев, 12 побед, 2 поражения и его стиль боевое самбо. Дамы и господа, из Душанбе, Республика Таджикистан, Муин Таджик Гафуров! Рефери поединка Ашот Ашуян.
После команды стоп не работаем, все по правилам. Пожали руки. Удачи по углам.
Well, maybe. Way to start before the bell there, Muin Gafuru. Sabina Edemeyer in the blue corner. Muin Gafuru in the red. Total different demeanors in the corner. Edemeyer still stoic. Okay. Gafuru. Pacing around, watching his opponent and not wasting any time to throw some big, big shots. Swarms his opponents, overwhelms them early and looking to do the same right here, right now with Beto Edemeyer.
That was a nice change of gears. He threw a couple, you know, that really menacing high kick, threw an overhand right, threw a spin side kick. But then as you think that he's getting into a rhythm of throwing some big shots, boom, goes for a double leg takedown.
Up against the cage, applies that pressure, got some good throws, some good little ankle sweeps as well.
He's trying to use an inside leg, you know, those are more tripping shots, they look great in the open.
Oh, it looks like Beno Edemeyer's injured, I don't know what happened there. Oh, eye poke. Before him, I think he thinks he's finished that. We need to have a look at the replay, exactly what happened there. But the doctor will be called in to check on this. I thought he actually got here, his leg, the way he stepped back, but...
Well, Riz not put him in a neutral corner, though, so he...
Now he is, there we go. Doctor just checking over, Beno Edemeyer. Hopefully we can get a replay of that just to see exactly what happened.
We can watch the last stretch.
It's a position you had to use earlier, I believe.
Yes, it was. A little lower there.
Everything thrown with power from Gafuru. Now he ends up on his back. Nice change of level from Beno Edemeyer there as well.
Yeah, right underhook, came right out. Edemeyer tried to do a lateral drop. Very difficult throw right there though. And now he's on his back for his effort.
2 minutes, 50 seconds left still in this round.
He's got the arm wrapped.
Look at the power that he puts behind these shots. Raining them down, the crowd responding as well. Referee on top. Kick, and that kick certainly caught him there.
Not enough to keep on the onslaught though.
Now he's in mount. Flattens out his opponent, the referee is asking for some defense. Big shots and that's it, he's called it. And look at the face of Muin Gafuru. Here in his hometown, putting a performance like that. That makes it 11 first round victories.
Came out extremely dominant. Threw some heavy shots, flew and relaxed the whole time. Really controlled the fight. Really, Adamant never was really able to get into rhythm the whole time.
The up kick was potentially the only thing that caught him, but even that, he survived it and finished swarmed him yet again.
Momentarily lapse of the punishment. Gogorov just on relentless. Came forward strong, passing. There was the up kick. It hurt him for a second, but then got right back on point. Was able to take the back, sink the hooks in, and Adame had nowhere to go. A completely, basically, one-sided dominance by Gafurov.
Итак, дамы и господа, время остановки боя 3 минуты и 6 секунд первого раунда. Техническим нокаутом добивание Памира держал мой Танши Гафуров!